those who choose to deny the prison of regression. Why do you mere humans still dare oppose me?
Stop acting like you're some kind of god! You're just a treasure! Shut up and let us destroy you!
Fools! Do you still not understand? Your actions shall not save a single soul. How do you think it is that I became a god to begin with?
What is that supposed to mean?
The freedom not to choose. The freedom not to think. If every person pushed the burdens of their lives upon others, nobody would have to act for themselves. And who should be there to receive those burdens?
Are you saying that's you?
Precisely. Humanity itself wished for the Holy Grail to be a god that would rule over them. If you continue to reject that order, there will no longer be a place for you in this world.
And?
So you wish to reject me, even if it means forgoing praise from those you want to save.
We don't let what others think hold us down anymore!
That's right!
If you are not going to obey, then you shall suffer yet again. I shall bring down the hammer of judgment upon you who dare disrupt my world order. Dare attempt to strike me? I am the one who grants the desires of the... I give life to their voices. Cower in fear.
If we don't do something about those blood-pumping supply line things, this'll never end! Our opponent knows that too, though. It'll try and stop us if we go before them. We'll need to send someone in to cut the lines. Then, while they're out, everyone else will have to keep attacking to distract the Holy Grail.
We need to sever the supply lines, correct? I'll go. I'm going.
All right, get him!
The happiness of the populace rests in my regulation. Those who cannot understand must be eliminated.
This is going well. I'll proceed. Please don't notice me.
He can't summon his persona!
Remind us we'll hear, but it's time.
Bring in new life. Creating rivers in the desert.
Okay.
Still fighting!
Accept your fate.
Using it.
Queen's lost her memory. Her persona's been sealed. Where the conflict one goes, what keeps me going? Think back when the lost to my persona. All right, get him.
Don't mind my face.
It's constantly drawing nearer.
There.
A river in a dry land. The land is in a lost hand.
Using this.
When I hop
on your feet.
Okay.
I appreciate it.
The masses that praise the Holy Grail are infinite. Their desires and power in turn grant me immortality.
Eternal may be a bit of an exaggeration. I'm going to cut them!
Receiving the inmates, you repugnant rebels.
It can't heal itself anymore. This will be a head-to-head fight from now on. Take it down. She's lost her memory. Her persona's been sealed.
We did get him, yeah?
Oracle!
Oh. It's silent, but I don't know.
What the F is going on? This looks bad, you guys! What's going on?
The Holy Grail in its entirety.
Thank you.
Holy Grail!
The Administrator must guide mankind toward proper development. And now that the foolishness of man has been proven, it is the Administrator's duty to purge them.
You kidding? This is just some kind of rigged game you started!
The foolish masses merely spread indolent thoughts and force the progress of society backward. If left to humanity, the world would slowly meet its demise. Rehabilitation is impossible now.
That doesn't mean humans are evil, though.
Indeed, there are many upstanding citizens. However, they merely take the soul path before them. The act of making decisions is accompanied by nothing but pain. Even if a cliff of ruin lie ahead, these lemmings would march on without a second thought.
Bullshit! You're just forcing your selfish ideas on people!
For a god, you're pretty damn prejudiced!
If this is all for the sake of humanity, wouldn't being beaten by humans satisfy you?
I am the entity which governs this world. Its future depends wholly on my leadership. Those who dare defy this natural order shall be met with punishment raining down from the heavens.
That thing's on a totally different level!
Can we defeat something like him?
This is the best possible outcome!
We're fighting against a god who's not holding anything back, right? What bigger target could there be for the Phantom Thieves to tackle?
Although, it's still way too big for my liking.
Alright, I'll give the navigation everything I've got!
We can do this if we all work together!
Let's take him down!
Crowning our glory by defeating a god. Now that is true art. We basically just gotta beat that thing, right?
Man, you guys are the best, stupidest group I could ask for. I'm so glad I was able to be a part of your team.
We'll take it all back! Our future? And this world!
No mercy. Rebels who dare defy my rule, you shall perish.
This guy's behind everything, but we're all together. We can win!
I'm not done.
I knew their affinity. Just look for their weakness.
Your opponent is strong.
Don't do anything reckless.
There!
Stop, you fools!
Persona! Take this! Persona!
Prepare yourself!
Free fools!
Persona!
Shall we?
Stop, you fools! Lower your guns.
Come. Ravage them.
Persona. Me, yeah.
I'll use my persona. Out of our way.
Persona.
I release upon you the deadly sin of lust. You have no means of escape, humans. The insanity of mankind shall bring forth the demise.
It grew an arm? And it has a gun?
This is your punishment.
What is this attack? One of mankind's deadly sins? Don't let your guard down until we know what it does. It's a surge of lust. The fantasies are blocking everything out. Hey, you need to focus on the battle.
Sin of vanity. You have no means of escape, humans. The fraudulence of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
Another one? Does it have a bell? Be careful. We have no idea what it'll do.
Death shall grasp me.
Doing a different attack! A different deadly sin. What's this all mean?
Let's go. Calm down. Legacy! Go down!
This time, getting hit by that would be dangerous for sure.
We condemn you.
Another one? It looks like this is how his main body attacks. He may keep switching up his moves. Careful. Gluttony, watch out when you use your personas. charge of gluttony. Persona summoning might take more effort.
I release upon you the deadly sin of wrath. You have no means of escape, humans. The passion of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
This one has a book. Don't let your guard down.
I sent it to them.
It's a surge of wrath. You have to try to calm down.
Go down.
Stop your fools. The deadly sin of greed. You have no means of escape, humans. The fixation of mankind shall bring forth ruin. This is your punishment.
Queen needs food. Her offense is really low.
Let's go. You're mine.
True fools.
No wind skills. Powerful, so stay on guard.
Release upon you the deadly sin of pride. You have no means of escape, humans. The ingratitude of mankind shall bring forth ruin. I sentence you now.
Pride! Don't attack or you'll get countered instantly!
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless!
I'm not done.
Of the unconscious yearns for ultimate ruin. You have no means of escape, humans. Punishment shall strike you all as you pass through the gates of destruction.
Huh? What's this spike in energy? Some kind of insane attack's coming! Watch out! The enemy's charging! It's going to be a big one! The enemy's charging! It's going to be a big one!
Return to dust!
Ravage them!
Finish you!
close.
My persona! Feel my rage!
Friend foolish.
Lotus defense has dropped! Shall we?
Here I come. Death shall crash.
Noir doesn't have much health left. Mona,
I'll take the four.
Joker, your defense is decreased.
Them, Kamo
Superman! Fools! Fools avoiding a god! So, this is the power that resists ruin.
Did we do it? No, not yet!
My control shall not bow down to ruin. My control is the ultimate truth of this world.
He's strong.
If you're really a god, you should be guiding humans to your ideals. You're destroying them because you can't do that, aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to, because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right. I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain-in-the-ass old man.
You find people like that everywhere.
What dribble?
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Since you've been forsaken by the world, there is nowhere that you can belong!
We can't lose like this!
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't go on. Is this it?
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
I guess it was impossible in the end.
It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear the voices of the masses? They mock you for revolting against a god. Humans are naught but clumps of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline. The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen!
The attempt created from the dregs of human hope. It is impossible for a petty existence like you to overrule my president.
Human hope is a desire too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are. Even if only one of us remains, we'll get back up and fight to the very end. And we'll definitely, definitely take the world!
Ah!
just disappeared.
What's going on?
Do something, damn it! Aren't you the police? Please, you have to calm down. Sir, what's going on here?
The number you are trying to call is not reachable.
It's no use. Huh?
Take the wall!
What was this again?
The Phantom Thieves?
Weren't the Phantom Thieves those...
They haven't given up yet.
Can they even do anything about a situation like this?
No, it's impossible. There's no way.
Take it down, Phantom Thieves! Come on! Why do you think they risked their lives all this time? Damn it, you guys! Snap out of it! When will you stop running from the truth? Phantom Thieves.
Yes, the Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Go, Phantom Thieves! Phantom Thieves! Phantom Thieves! Can you hear us?
Are you someone who's been charmed by the Phantom Thieves, too?
I sure am. Is the same true for you, too?
Pretty much. Looks like it's not just us, though.
I'm not letting you lose after getting this far. You better finish what you've started!
It may not look like it, but I've got high hopes for you guys. You better win this.
They'll win if I cheer them on? Then I'll cheer them on as much as they need! You've stolen the hearts of this many people! I won't let you lose! I can tell that you are all capable of standing up against any kind of fate.
You all are truly causing a revolution right now! Go!
Look forward and keep fighting! You taught me that, after all!
I've cheered you guys on all this time, and I'll continue doing so here on out!
You are our last hope. I beg you, finish this.
That's you guys' fault. I don't know when to quit either. Get back up! Don't lose to that thing!
No matter what anyone says, I believe in you guys! Go for it, Phantom Thieves!
I'm counting on you, everyone. I will believe in you to the very end.
You hear that? Those are the voices of the humans you made fun of! No one wants you to rule over them! Isn't that right?
They gotta word it like they're looking down on us.
But they're cheering for us. Doesn't feel bad.
You're not done changing the world!
You won't be erased if you go down like that!
Twice?
We won't let ourselves be erased! We're going all out, damn it!
God is the one who creates the world!
I've made up my mind. I will see my justice through for the sake of protecting what I care about. Morgana. The same goes for you guys, too. If you've decided to take the world from him, don't compromise your ideals to the very end. Let's defeat him together!
Hey, God! Foolish humans are praying down there! They're praying there's no place for someone like you in this world!
Give that evil god his final warning!
fail to harness the power. No matter how many prayers of those foolish masses come together.
What the? It's a demon lord's duty to punish him. What better way is there for a finale as a trickster? Joker, we're entrusting our strength and the people's hopes to you. Put an end to this!
Pillage him. Satanaya!
What power? It surpasses mine own. A god born from the wish of the masses. So this is the true trickster. Damn that Igor. It seems he wasn't spouting nonsense.
Ain't that a treasure? Right, Mona?
Thanks for everything, gang. Mona-chan? Mona? Humans have the power to change the world. They just forgot about that a bit.
Hey.
Thanks to you guys, I was able to complete my duty.
Everything was thanks to you, wasn't it, Morgana?
I got to be useful for humans that I admired so much. Nothing could make me happier.
This place will soon disappear, too. Time to go home.